That is how I feel when the mirror shows me.